Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One's just signed in, and welcome to a review of Platinum Player 12, Finn Trophy Hunter. Yo, in all honesty, if you actually put the apostrophe between the F and the I, it could have been like F'n Trophy Hunter. Dude, that would have been so badass. Oh my god, dude. But anyways, okay, so Platinum Player 12, like, what's the 12 mean? Like you've been trophy hunting for 12 years? Like, is that your address? Like, 1, 2, like 12. 12 what, you 12 years old? Is that how it is? You playing kids games, man? Shit. Okay, but anyways, alright, so let's see, 132 platinums, alright, 62.29, I guess. Alright, so let's look at your list now. Alright, so Letter. Was that a fucking visual novel? Alright. Wait, you got the Vita but not the PS4? What's going on with that? What? You have Vita as animals. What the fuck is this? Where's the PS3 as animals? Dude, this is fucking confusing already. Okay, so you have Age of Zombies, alright. Alright, isolation, calm. Oh, okay. All zombies must die. Okay. Amy, we haven't finished that. Fucking, what is this? Angry Birds trilogy? Dude, you just threw yourself out there now. This is weird. Ape Escape? You haven't finished Ape Escape. But you finished Ape Escape 2. What is this? How are you gonna finish? How are you gonna play the second one, but not the first one? And barely even finish the first one, actually. Okay, so you have Arcade Series, but you have the first one, not the second or third. Back to the Future. Okay, alright, see you with that. Oh no, you have fucking Bakugan. No. No, dude. I'm sorry, I played the first Bakugan, that shit is the most boring game I ever played in my life. No, dude, I'm sorry. But okay, I see you with the stacks of Batman. Dude, I didn't even know there was a PS3 Batman. What the fuck? I did not know there was a stacked Batman. I always thought there was just a PS4 and then that combined with the PS3. But now I know, shit. See, this is things I just learned today, right there. But yeah, Arkham Asylum. Oh, come on, man. No! Why you just go for the easy Batman, not even go for the banging ones? Ugh. Okay, 1943. Alright, so Bejeweled 2. Let me see I'm going to check later what you need for that. I definitely probably know what you need. Oh, dude, this is some, like, what, this is weird. Okay, Bioshock 2, you haven't even touched it. Borderlands 2, so you played the first Borderlands. Oh, you got Burn, Zombie Burn, yep, that's it, dude, you're fucked. Oh, man. Ooh, okay, so you have Cabela's, so you have some interesting Cabela's that I actually care about. Dangerous Hunts and Shadows of Katmai, but you haven't fucking done anything, dude, what is this? Advanced Warfare, okay. So you have Advanced Warfare, Modern Warfare 2, and Modern Warfare 3. That's fine. World at War. Oh, come on, man. You being a pussy. What is this, man? Arcade Cabinet. Okay, Tide Punch. Okay, I guess. Okay, Castle Crashers. There you go. I see one right there. All right, cool, man. Castle Illusion. I guess that's another one. No, not impressive, but like, okay, you have an interesting 100%. Whoa. No! You actually going for this? Fuck you, computer. Damn, dude. And then I see a Cloud of the Chance of Meatballs right next to it. Like, what the hell, man? Oh, god damn it, dude. Like, okay, so right now I see Castle Crashers. That's basically it. Yeah, that's basically it. Nothing else. Okay, but you're going, but I see with the kids games now, like Cloudy Chance of Meatballs, what else he had, let me check, I don't remember, no, that's the only one, okay, I'm complaining too much, going too far to complain right now, Crash Bandicoot, alright, so he had the series completed, that's cool, I think there was DLC trophies for the third one, unless that was just the DLC free, but I got that shit, no! I got no. I don't know how many online trophies they have for Create. It's been a while. Crisis 2. Dude, you're just throwing yourself. Okay, so wait, this is weird because you had Danganronpa. Now, that's good. But this is a weird ass list right now. Dark Souls, nope. Dead Block? Okay, alright. I see you with that. Dead Island, okay. Dead, you have Off the Record? The fuck? Defiance? It's like there's a lot of games you kind of just threw yourself out there and not even bother with the boosting. Okay, I see you with the Disney Infinity. You couldn't get the third one. That sucked, but alright, that's cool. Destiny of Spirits, dude, you already fucked yourself over. It's like, dude, don't try, please, don't try to be a badass and not execute. Because oh my god, dude, you just look like you screwed yourself. Like, there's some games you screw yourself over in, and then I see Bioshock 2 and Crisis 2 where you still got a chance. But what else? Damn, dude. All right. Where was I? Doodle Devil. Okay. So yeah, Doodle Devil, Doodle God, Doodle King. Dude, this game always on fucking sale every single time. Like, it bugs the shit out of me. And I already bought them, but I can't believe you actually 100% these. Oh, so you got Doom 100%. That's good, though. That's impressive right there. That's cool. Okay, so Dragon Ball Z, you have the Budokai HD. Hell yeah. You got the good ones. Raging Blast, I give no fucks about. I know that takes a lot of effort on it, though. If you get those two, that'd be really, really cool. DuckTales, okay. You don't not doing anything on Duke Nukem. Sorry, my leg's falling asleep. Oh, okay. Dead Island, Escape Dead Island. All right. But you don't have Riptide, so I don't know what's going on with that. Dying Light, F1 Restarts. Fucking Family Guy, god damn it, dude. So that's the Final Fantasy. Okay, so I see you were playing. I see you didn't want to go for 13. Thank God. But for Brochure says, all right, cool. Fruit Ninja, all right. I see with that. Yeah, Frozen. I think that game's free. Is this the shitty Game of Thrones? I gotta have to check. Actually, let me check right now. Oh no, it's Telltale. Okay, whatever. It's fine. It's cool. You got the plat though. Get off my lawn. Was that Konami's fucking sequel to Zombies Ate My Neighbors? The fuck? Oh look, you already fucked yourself over on Ghostbusters, dude. Come on, man. God of War, what is this? God of, only two God of War games. The Vita. Oh no, sorry, the PS3. Fucking Golden Axe. All right, I see you with the Golden Axe. Grim Fandango. Eh. Guardians of the Galaxy. Oh, I forgot they did that. I need to get that game. Oh no, man! Why you do this? Why you do this? We had a streak going. It was a two fucking people streak, and you ruined it. You ruined it. No. Why you do this? God damn it, dude! All right. Hateful boyfriend. Hateful boyfriend. Holiday Star. I guess. I don't know if I have that shit. I think I bought this, but I don't even know. You got Heavy Rain though. All right, that's cool. That's making me more happy. Hitman Go, I guess. But that's all you have for Hitman. You see, you were in Blood Money. You have Home. That's cool. One of the big games. I didn't know. I didn't even know it takes 2 hours to complete. What the fuck? Hotline Miami. All right. Oh, I see with the hyperdimension. So you have. I think that's the third one. Maybe. But then you play the. It's so weird. You have Vita. It's like you're actually playing on the Vita. This is actually cool. But it doesn't make sense. You have the third one platinum, but not any other hyperdimension game. What? So Infamous, you have second. See, you haven't finished Infamous. I see. Okay, so I see with the Jak and Daxters. That's cool. You got those. Jazz Punk, that's cool. Jetpack Joyride, I guess. But you didn't get all the stacks, so you only have three. I see you just. You're over focused on the Vita right now. I see you on that Vita game. So Killzone, what you got? Nothing. Damn. Jail Danger 2, nothing. Kingdom Hearts. Oh, wait. Oh my god. Of course. Of course. If I was playing Kingdom Hearts, I would have done the same thing. Just go for the easiest ones. But god damn it, dude, you haven't done anything for Kingdom Hearts. You have knack, haven't done shit to it. Lara Croft Go, you better be on some Tomb Raider shit. I see you just nothing but easy shit. It's the Legos, you only have Indiana Jones 2, which is weird, but alright. Life is Strange, that's alright, cool. You haven't done Limbo. Okay, so I see what the LittleBigPlanet is, though. I see what the LittleBigPlanet is. You're actually trying. Okay, good. That's good. 100% everything. That's really impressive right there. Just want to check one thing. Like I usually do. Loadout. That's cool. I think, yeah, it takes 2 years and 2 weeks. I don't know if that really... Oh, shit, you got that shit on my birthday, too. Nice. I know. I think this game really does take a long time, so that's really good. You got that. There's some games that you actually have is good. So Mega Man, you have nothing on Mega Man. Okay, so you have Mega Tag Mansion Black. I see you with that. All right. Minecraft, just the PS3. I'm surprised you didn't get the Vita. You're on that Vita game right now. Oh no, you want to do Minecraft Vita? Shit, PS4, you on that shit? You have Minecraft Story Mode. All right. Monster One Piece. Okay, I see you with that. All right, cool. Mortal Kombat X, alright. Yeah, you can, I gotta check the Vita for Mortal Kombat. I don't know for sure if you got that, but you probably fucked up. Motorcycle Apocalypse, okay. It's Murder So Suspect. I guess. Fucking A, you got the easy one. Surprising you get that MLB 13 thing. I don't know if that's still in the store. NHL 2K10, New Park. Octodad? Oh my god, dude. I remember one of my friends were bitching about that so much. He was like rage quitting on that game. But fucking Novi boy, dude, come on, that's easy as shit. I know it's like, it doesn't make any fucking sense. Oh my god, she's zombies. I guess. Finish that though. One Piece Power Wars, yeah, you gotta finish that. Orc Slayer, Pac-Man to Ghostly Adventure. So you only have the first one. And I'm pretty sure that's easy as shit, but then the second one's harder. But okay, I see you with that though. Parappa the Rapper 2. At least trying to finish that though. I really want to buy that. Peggle 2. I see you with that. Okay. Alright. Plants vs. Zombies. Okay, I see you that. PS3 and Vita. And you have Garden Warfare. So you have all Plants vs. Zombies done. That's great. That's cool. I think there's a PS3 Garden Warfare. I'm not sure if there was. So you have All-Stars Battle Royale, that's cool. And you bought the fucking DLC to get that stupid-ass silver trophy. Oh, shit, fucking... I hated that so much. Yeah, PlayStation Home, that's cool. Oh, PlayStation Move Heroes. Yes, someone actually has that. That's cool. Portal 2, I think there's like one trophy that you couldn't get for that. Psycho Pass, okay, I see you with that. I remember made a video talking about the background, and it was Psycho Pass, okay. I really wanted to get that, though. I hope it's the Vita you got for that. Ratchet and Clank. Oh, okay, I see you. I see you with that Ratchet and Clank. Okay. One and Vita. Two and Vita. Three and Vita. Crack in Time. All for One. Into the Nexus. Full Frontal Assault. Oh, you got everything. And Deadlock. Damn, dude. Yo, when I start streaming on August 12th, Saturday... When I do the 24-hour live stream, that's going to be the first Platinum, Ratchet Deadlock. I'm so glad you have that game Platinum, dude. Oh my god. Mega Man, Rayman. Okay, so you have all Raymans. Oh, you don't have Rayman 3! That's the only one you're missing, though. This is a... Hey, man, I like the Raymans. You're just missing 3 HD. That's the only thing. Damn, dude. That's good, though. You have all the Raymans. Ratchet and Clank, though, that's really impressive right there. See, it's all Resident Evil, but hasn't touched any of it. And Red Dead Redemption hasn't done that. Oh my god, no. Yeah, Rio. God damn it. Fucking, okay, so Rocket League, good. Great job. Rocket Birds. So you have the PS3 and the Vita. Oh, by the way, the XMB for the PS3, best fucking song ever. No song beats that right now. Don't even care. Rogue Legacy. Okay, Run Like Hell. Okay, I see you with that. Run, Sackboy, Run. Oh, god damn it, dude. So you have almost all LittleBigPlanet. You have Sackboy, you see, and you have Sackboy Prehistoric Moves. Okay, cool. You have basically all LittleBigPlanet stuff. You have fucking Power Rangers. Oh, get the hell out of here. Is that... Oh, god damn it, dude. You have the fucking... I think that was like the latest Power Rangers show. Like, god damn it. If you had... I think there was the original one, the game that came out. I'm not sure if it did. But I really want to get that. I can't remember. I don't know if it is. I'm probably just saying that. But, Sam and Max, okay, so you only have the first one. Scott Pilgrim. Oh, yeah, Scott Pilgrim and the DLC. Oh, nice, nice. All right. Sega Mega Drive Ultimate Collection, all right. Oh, yeah, this fucking... God damn it, dude. One of my friends told me about that, and it was I saw fucking trailers already. I was like, okay, dude, I really want to get this now. But I have one of them, though. But I really want to play it, but I can't. So I see you working on Shoot Many Robots. I know you're getting one more trophy, so you basically got the 100% on that. Oh, okay. So you have all Skylanders except Imaginators. So that's good, though. That is real good. So then you have... So you got the stack. You don't have to stack for Swamp Force. Yeah, you're just missing Imaginators, and I guess if you're going to get the other stacks. Slender. Oh, my God. This motherfucker plays Slender. I think I have that on PS3. God damn, I really don't want to play that, but I see you with the Slender, though. That's cool, though. You have some scary games there. I don't see you with Outlast. Sly Cooper. So you have everything but 4. Huh. Okay. That's good, though. Oh, no, you do. You do have 4. What the fuck's right there? So stupid. Okay. Dude, I'm like zoning out every time. Sorry. So, 2, 3, 1, 4. So you have all slides. That's real. You have some series done. Okay. What you got on Sonic, though? Only racing? Yes. Mega Drive Collection, racing, and that's it. You're almost done with Generation. Let me see what you need later. Of course you're going to get Sonic the Fighters. Okay, so I see you with 1 and 2. I see you. Okay. That's cool. But 2... Come on, you don't even have to... You don't even have the first one. What the fuck is this? You've got to play all Sonic games but the first one. You can't do 2. It's easy as shit. CDs are... 1 and 2 is... if I was going to go for these Sonic games again, I don't know, dude. I would definitely go for 1 and 2 if I'm doing this stream. Sorcery Saga. Okay, so you're not working on it. Okay, so I see you have Soul Calibur 2 HD, so that's good. Ooh, you got the stack, Stick of Truth. Okay, I see you with that. Hopefully you get the new game that's coming out. You got SpongeBob Hero Paint. Oh, you have the 2 SpongeBob games. Damn, dude. I think that's the only ones right now. That's cool. The only Spider-Man, you have Shadow Dimensions. Steins Gate, you haven't even touched that. Sunflowers? Oh, dude. Oh, my God. I don't even know if you can still get that. Tales of the Borderlands. I'm not really going to check it, though. But Tales of the Borderlands, okay, I see you with that. But you get the easy one. You don't even want to finish the other Borderlands. Okay, I'm not scrolling up to see that. Oh, but you got Tank Battles. I see you with some dedication right there. I see you. You dedicate some single-player shit. You don't even want to do the online shit. I see you. Okay. And you got Tekken Revolution, so you know about the server shutting. You got it in the week. Never mind. Never mind, you got that shit in a week. So you get Tekken Tag Tournament, though. But no, man. No, no. You broke the fucking streak. Dude, I wanted to just end with Ben and never review again. But no, you broke the fucking streak. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? God damn it. God fucking damn it. Oh my God, I'm fucking dying. Okay. God damn it, dude. It's like late as shit right now. I gotta see that. I probably won't sleep for the next 5 hours because of this. But whatever. But anyways, you got some good shit, though. I fuck with your list right now, kind of. The Bunker, you. Okay, I see you with that. Darkness 2. Oh, yeah, so I don't understand. You get the Walking Dead Escapist, but not the original one. That don't make sense. So I expect you with some Walking Dead stuff then. Soon. You have House of the Dead though, but you didn't finish any of them. Man, come on. You get The Last of Us. You haven't done that shit too. See, that's the first game I'm going to be doing officially. Order 1886. Cool. Alright. You got The Park. Alright. Oh, yeah. Penguins of Madagascar or whatever. Oh, Simpsons Arcade though. Okay, I see you with that. I see you all Walking Dead. Yep, I knew it. You have all Walking Deads. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. New Frontier. Oh, you see, I don't know if New Frontier has stacks. But yeah, I don't think you have all the stacks yet. I'm not sure yet. I'm not really going to study this shit like that. But it's whatever. You have Wolf Among Us, alright. Thomas Was Alone. Oh, so you have Retime. You have Turtles in Time Reshell. Cool, man. That's cool. Alright, I see you with that. you can't even get that anymore. Alright, what's going on with Uncharted, though? So you have the first one, you ain't even fucking done anything. The third one, you already fucked yourself over with DLC. Fight for Fortune, I don't give no fucks about that. And you have Golden Abyss. But you own that Vita game, but you can't do the main shit. The ones people care about the most. Come on, man. Like, this is a Naughty Dog game. You gotta get a Naughty Dog plat. You got Jack and Daxter, I see you with that. And Crash Bandicoot don't really count. That's more Activision. But I see you with that. Valiant Hearts. Okay, so you have Until Dawn. That's cool. I can't believe 19 trophies. That really blows me about that. Valiant Hearts. I see you with that. Cool. Virtue's Last Reward. All right. Vehicle Club. Welcome Park. I see you with that. So you have Wolfenstein The New Order. All right. I see you working on 3D, so I don't know what's going on with that. I'm going to check what you need for that left. It's probably the simple ass trophy. It's probably those three trophies, the difficult turn. Oh, so you got Wonder Book, Book of Spells. Oh, you got Worms. Okay, I see you. I see you with Worms, okay. Zero Escape. Probably fucking 4 days, 1 week. Yeah, probably fucking visual novel. That's what I see from the... No, Zero Escape. Zero Time Dilemma. I think that's a visual novel, I know that. Zero Escape, I'm pretty sure that's an RPG. Zombie. So you have Zombie Vikings, though. Ooh, I see you. Okay. And you got that shit, like, the day after my birthday. What the fuck? What days you got on my birthday? Let me see. So you did have one game. I'm sorry, I'm doing this all this extra shit right now. I'm trying to see it for myself. Or sorry, I'm just making my life easier to do this. Actually, no. Before I do that, let's go to the milestones. Let's see what you got for here. Your first What the f- Okay, dude! Your first platinum is Walking Dead. The first game you play is Golden Axe. So you got the 100% with that. Okay, that's probably your first 100%. Complete Coaster Valley, Summer Branches, Personal Space. Your Elite Trophies, Personal Space. Virtual 20 Platinum's Virtual Last Reward. Okay. 30 Platinum's Heavy Rain. Cool. Ooh, 40 Platinum's fucking Spiral Adventure. Okay, I see you. Dead Island. Nah. No! Why is this gotta be there? God damn it, dude. No! You fucking made that shit special on purpose. Fuck you. But your 100 platinum is Batman. Fastest platinum is Orc Slayer's fast? Ooh, okay. Surviving scenes. What? Get out of here. 8,000 trophies. It's not the platinum for it, is it? Latest platinum is Danganronpa. Okay. Rarest trophy count is Crash. You're so proud with that Crash Bandicoot, damn, dude. Okay, yeah, you see that tank battle right there? Uh-huh. That's why it's so impressive right there. Shit. Alright, so that's it. So what are we gonna see? Okay, so Bejeweled 2, you're fucked! You can't get that, you're fucked. It's gonna take a long time. Yep, this is one of them. This is definitely one of them. Yep. You're fucked, too. There's no way you're gonna fucking get these two. Actually, you may have a chance, though. You may actually have a chance. If you get the fucking... I know the last level's a fucking pain in the ass. If you actually copy the same way they do it, I don't know, dude. Damn. Oh, Krill. Yep, let me see what you got. Oh, nope. If that's all you have, you're fucked. LittleBigPlanet. Yeah, I always gotta check this shit real quick. You know, I don't really like doing this that often. Costume. You beat the level already? Okay, he's actually putting progress on this. No, he put progress. He gave up. No, he stopped. No, he didn't give up. What am I talking about? Okay, it's legit. It's fine. Let me see. DLC. Actually, yeah, someone talked to me about this the other day. Let me see if it was... Oh, move pack. Okay, so it's the move. I'm sorry. I'm just checking shit. Cross control. Oh, yeah, the Vita shit. Oh, fucking asshole. Okay, Mortal Kombat. Yeah, this is Vita. Yeah, you're fucked. Can't even do that anymore. Portal 2. I think there's that one trophy you couldn't get for some reason. And you can't get it anymore. It's like the Rock Pacers... Scissors. I don't know if it was this one or Rock. I think it was this. I don't remember which trophy it was. I don't remember. But I'm pretty sure with Rock Portal Scissors, you can't get any more or something like that. But at least he got it, so it's cool. It's good. He still got a chance. Okay, okay, I get it. Okay, that's easy. Let's see, what else is he getting? Oh, that's, yeah, that's difficult as fuck. Red Star. Okay, he didn't do the Red Star rings. Regular shit. He can beat, oh, he didn't get Supersonic yet. Yeah, basically, he didn't do all the collectibles. And he didn't get Supersonic. Okay. But he beat the game, though, so that's fine. Okay. And, yep. Hard difficulty. Yep. Basically, hard difficulty. That's it. Alright. Anything else I'm missing? Alright. Alright, that's it. And now for the final results. Alright, so the first thing you need to do is boost some games like Bioshock 2, the Crisis series. I mean, you still have a chance on Black Ops 2, but what's going on with the stacks with Jak and Daxter? And for the Rayman, the Skylander series, you're missing that one game. That one fucking game. Both from each series. So, I see with that nostalgia, you're trying to finish the PS2 era of games, but now you need to be on the PS3/4 era of games. Maybe except LittleBigPlanet, because you actually did all of them. But get those done. And you have a lot of series incomplete, so maybe try to make your list look a little better. Like, in all honesty, it's a little cluster fucking weird. I mean, I understand if you just play a game for a short time and then move on to another game, but that's kind of very bad. So at least try to clean your list. But other than that, I'll give you a 7 out of 10. A good trophy hunter. So what do you guys think of his list? What games should you guys think he should finish? And don't force him to play Cloudberry Kingdom. He may need those 4 controllers for the Ghostbusters 2016 game. It's like, nah, I'm joking. But stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter.